What WinTV does for the community is spotlights all the good that is happening in our community.
WinTV has three channels. It has channel 5, 95, and 96. And so there's the community programming, the government program, which is 96, and educational. All three come under WinTV's umbrella. We're very fortunate to have a partnership with the town of Windsor, and they actually do the filming, the editing, and the broadcasting on channel 96, and it more has to do more with government.
I think if you want to truly know the community in which you live in, community television is a way to do that. You can not only become involved, you get to know what's happening in the community. And you can do that either by coming in to volunteer or to take a class here at WinTV.
WinTV is everywhere, from a concert on the green to the chamber auction, the chili fest, the farmer's market, and has covered so many, not just chamber event, but community events like the Shad Derby, and is always quietly there recording and keeping a history of our town and what's going on.